Here's a video of the 53-foot semi-trailer that I painted. And I have a few more things to do, and then I'll be done.